It is I, your straight edge, king of awesome, P-J-I-Z-Y, P-Jizzy. And I'm here with...
Chasey Anthony,
and today, we are at our New Year's gathering. But, before I go on with that, I want to show the new, awesome, one and only exclusive, fastest, shameful, and disgusting P-Jizzy shirt with my awesome new saying, KOA, King of Awesome, and my awesome bat thingy that says, no equals yes. Trust me, I get women. Obviously. Chase, how the fuck are you feeling today?
Well, I've eaten two children today, so I feel fucking awesome.
And you're not gonna puke everywhere, right?
I probably will.
Okay, that's, I'm waiting for that. Today, we are going to announce the first ever nerd, second ever, thank you! Second ever Nerd Herd Hottie Award winner of 2011.
Oh my god,
we are here with the 2011 Nerd Herd Hottie of the Year, Eric.
Oh my god, thank you!
And Eric, as your prize, you get a golden laptop. I was up in Rock Tunnel, Onyx tried to kill me. Chase, he just went over there and just like fucking punched it in his face. Tell him, Chase.
Punched him in the face with my dick.
It's incredibly impressive.
It is. He has an awesome dick.
So do what?
I don't say that. No, not really. Anyway, you also win this awesome keychain.
Oh.
And you can be the second person to have this awesome bumper sticker on your car. Because you go all the way out in Perdido.
Honestly, I don't feel like I deserve it. I mean, Stephanie Haley is an incredibly attractive woman.
But you motherfucking bitch, hers is just a goddamn mustache.
That's the only reason I won, really. It feels great, and I appreciate everyone's votes. Thank you very much, and it's the beard that won.
You're a fucking nigger.
Whoa.
Anyway, you
fuck
also
you,
get this giant ass 2-pound Reese's cup.
That's a big ass cup.
Yes, it is a big ass cup. But you can hit someone over the head with. Not me.
Or you can just eat it. Be normal.
Or you can eat it.
Be normal.
Thank you and get the fuck off my show.
We love you, Pete Jensen!
Jake, at the last gathering. You kind of had a lot of fun. You sung some Disney songs.
I did.
You kind of also got lost.
I didn't get, yeah.
Yes, you did.
I got lost.
I didn't. And your pants came off.
My pants did come off.
Multiple times.
Yes, it's hard as to believe we lost Jake. I know, that's shocking.
Yeah, that's tough to lose somebody. So I'm a lot to lose.
You were outside for a while. What'd you do while you were out there?
Masturbate.
I peed. I didn't masturbate.
I was watching you.
Why?
You never masturbated outside before?
That's a good question. I don't know why. I can't answer that. I peed, so I was hanging out. So I could have probably. I'm uncomfortable.
Jake, let me spit out a haiku for you.
Spit out a haiku for me. 575.
Jaker Stanfaco.
Stefanko.
Dumb fucker, how about that?
Jaker Stanfaco.
Stefanko. You're an embarrassment of my heritage.
Did you say something?
Fucking yelling and the deep breath is like when you just take
it's
one
of the baby guns.
You just want to take the girl's hymen out, right? Just rip it out.
You guys love this period blood joke, but I'm just gonna say this. I'm the only one that's fucked somebody to experience what it's like to have period blood.
Get the fuck off my show! Get the fuck off my show! Get up! Get up!
Oh, it's funny because you're a virgin.
Jaker Stanfaco!
Joshua Hart.
Jake's parents are here.
Josh, this is your last cabin, is it not?
It is.
Yeah. Oh. Hell, you go.
Explain to everyone why invited to your mass gathering.
I'm going away to college.
No.
What?
Yeah, why didn't you tell anyone this?
Well, I thought I've mentioned it.
No, you didn't.
Like, Josh's going away gathering, right? That was a thing.
We thought that was a joke.
It's for real, nigger.
You were trolling. Because I know
Josh.
Austin, what are you holding? Wait, is this a nerd herb postcard?
It is.
He's got a nerd herb postcard. We can get all these postcards and more. Kind of right here, because this is the last one. So you and Katie at the last game. Katie, I see you. Get the fuck back here. That was a Katie. Shut up. Anyway. I mean, y'all even had lesbians make it out and fucking each other on top of the bench.
That was a bunk bed.
Basically, on top.
Yeah.
It's more like a bunk bed.
Did you enjoy the pictures you got?
Yeah. There was a picture of me with my penis.
Inside of her!
And I was coming whoopers.
Hey, John, where's your random request video at?
It's getting made! It's getting made, I swear!
Okay.
It'll be finished when it's finished.
When it's finished, okay. Both of you know we have a YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/thebananabureau. And if you haven't subscribed to it yet, what the hell is wrong with you? Good shot of how hot she is. There's so many things I want to do to her. But I'm gonna keep it classy. Fasty.
That's right.
Fasty.
Disgusting.
And not sad or shameful. Because I'm the king of all.
Trying to get women here.
But you see, I don't need to try anything. Because I've got three people right here that totally want PJZ. So with that, I'm gonna end the show. Always remember, no means yes, and yes means anal. So with that, PJZ out.